I stopped making videos when I was in the best form of my life. It's been 7 years to that. The whole circle makes me realize that making social media videos is actually a part of who I am. So, the feeling when you press upload that day and you make someone smile, I don't think it gets better than that.